Hello, welcome back to my channel, Cassie's Gaming. Today I'm playing Spider-Man 2 and Let's Play.
I can't leave these people behind!
We get these people in a minute, I'm just gonna do the story a bit first.
There are people trapped inside that store!
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming! People in that bus won't last much longer. I'll take care of these things. Just stay inside the bus. This area's not safe. If you don't have a place to go, Beast is open to anyone.
You always come through, Spidey.
Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is something else.
Harry, I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you. Somewhere. That suit's not an alien, is it?
It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one.
It looks good.
What happened, man?
Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connor said we can't save him, so we have
I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
I saw Mate when I was in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself. Even when she was struggling to breathe.
If May, my dad, if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They'd want us to help people. To fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
Call the play, coach.
Let's split up. Cover more ground. You find the meteorite? I'll clear that nest out.
You got it, Spider-Man.
Get started.
Clear it out and move on to the next. Countdown begins.
Looks like that scares you, huh? I must be onto something important for you to try to defend yourself like this!
Finish up.
Stay focused, Pete.
With us.
when people turn into symbiotes?
You are safe here. Everyone you love is safe here.
My head. I have to find a way out.
Why would you leave? We are here. You can be too. You, Peter, us.
This isn't where I belong, Harry. Neither do you. Come on, Miles. Come on.
Let us heal you. Bring us.
Haley's in trouble. Pete, I saw the meteorite. It's under the Harlem subway station, next to the bridge.
Heading there now!
Wait for me though, man. Harry, he's after you. I have to go help Haley, but just wait, all right?
Whoa, whoa, back up! What happened?
I got sucked into the hive mind. Saw this vision of the meteorite underground. But I've got a bad feeling.
You think Harry's there?
I'm serious, Pete. Just give me 10 minutes. You cannot do this alone.
Right. Call me when you're done. Sorry, Miles, but I can't waste any time. There's the subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. Just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars! I won't let them hurt you! Harry! Venom! I know you're here!
You found us.
Yes! I'm here, buddy!
Venom.
I know! Just hang on! I'm coming! Subway tunnel! The meteorite has to be underground! Venom! Please talk to me! I have to get underground. I can't leave these people behind.
time for this. Maybe. No. Come on, Spider-Man. Almost done. Harry! Can you hear me? I'll find you, buddy. I'm coming! Subway tunnel.
Hey, everything all good with Haley?
Not yet, but you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight! Haley! No!
Doing here? I was trying to save. You're incredible. I like you so much, and I think you like me. Do you want to go out? On a date? Is that a yes?
Well, it's a date then. After all this is over.
Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry, I messed up. It was terrible to you. Your dream, our dream, healing the world. I'm sorry. Come on.
Harry, talk to me!
Please help us, Peter. We need you.
I'm trying, buddy. I just need that meteorite, okay? Miles, I'm not seeing a rock.
No? Hold on, I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. We want to show you something.
Harry, what are you?
We are healed. Finally free. That gift to everyone. But we need you with us, Pete. Heal the world together.
Yo, bro!
Not cool.
Stay here. You good, man? Oh, we need to call MJ. I know where the meteorite is.